don't ask me what you.
Let's hope these umpires know what they're doing. Make the right decisions.
Sing along, boy. Hurt you.
Ethan is now going for power. Thank you.
go. The Sydney management team not looking real happy. Ethan Kelly has a prediction. What's your prediction? Look at the screen. What's your prediction?
170 to 30.
Okay, that's the margin of winning. He's very confident at the moment because they played very well the first two quarters. How are you liking the game, buddy?
The score guys.
Look at that score.
That's the end of the game. It was a good result for the Power. They're victorious over the Swans. Ethan, as you can see, goes for both teams. And he refuses to burn his Swan scarf. He wants to keep it. So he's a true patriot to the Swans. But he realises that tonight they just weren't really up to compete against Power. Power were too strong.